When it first arrived from Amazon, I didn't know what it was. What is it?
You'll see.
Is it for me?
It's for everyone. It's called Amazon Echo.
How's it going?
I'm just finishing up right now.
Is it on?
Oh, it's always on.
Can it hear me right now?
Nope.
It only hears you when you use the wake word we chose.
Alexa.
Well, what does it do?
Alexa, what do you do?
You say my voice cracks? My voice doesn't crack.
Welcome back to Dipper's Guide to the Unexplained. There it is, in the middle of the forest.
Awesome. Huh. Alexa, play rock music.
Nice to meet you. My name's Dipper Pines.
Pines.
Stop it, guys!
Alexa, what time is it?
What?
You actually don't have to yell at it. Oh. Okay, it uses far-field technology so it can hear you from anywhere in the room.
So it can just hear you anywhere?
Yes. Well, awesome. Everyone can hear you anyway.
Oh, yeah. Is that where we're gonna put it?
I was thinking of putting it there, but it works anywhere.
Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things.
It's on
all you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
Open it. For 54, the mailbox. 2.
How can it know so much? It's so small.
Well, it updates using the cloud. That's also how it gets its answers.
Just read that off the box, huh?
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Wrapping paper. Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
Do not mail videos of you shoving gummy worms.
Alexa, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
Do I really sound like that?
Dad's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
Whammy pants, 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 I do know.
Alexa, alarm off.
You gotta get up.
It's Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
Wendy, wait, what was the question again?